strength modification.
Right you are.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Alright, so where is she? Defensive harmony? Shadow door.
Bat kicking for goodness!
Oh, that was a bunch. Two drow and a drow priestess. Try to silence them. Oh, blade barrier. I saw the graphic before I even noticed, and I'm like, that's gotta be blade barrier. She has been silenced. Okay. Now we move in for the kill. Magic missile. I'm out of my mighty meteors, so I'll do that as well. Yeah. Let's see how we do.
Yeah.
Alright, this another one appeared. Two more drow priestess appeared. Who are not silenced, so I'm going to throw another silence. Flame strike is good. I'm gonna have her hold off for now, I guess.
Great fun!
Critical hit. Something flew over to us. Oh, it cast miscast magic on Airy. But Airy looks like she's saved. Alright. Flame blade on one of these other priestesses. This one in the back, I guess. They're calling for help. More magic missiles, or we'll put flame blade there as well. All right, one down. They're kind of tough. Morden Kanan's sword, I suppose. Or summon fiend. More powerful than the 7th level variant. Well, we all still have protection from evil, right? Alright, I suppose we can try this. Summon Fiend. There. I'm not sure about the skeletons. They might meet... Did I cast Protection from Evil? I think I cast Protection from Evil, yeah, after I conjured them. I think so. Bolt of Glory on this one. Oh, there's a Nishru here. I forgot. Exactly. I think we can't hurt them through normal means. They suck the mana out of you or something like that. Another Nishru there. I don't know if Mintz can harm that at all. Whoops. Coming down.
All right.
I don't know who the Nishru is going for. But it is not welcome here.
What is such menial tasks? I'll do it.
I'll try. I don't know if we can make a difference on this thing. Okay. So it is taking damage. It's just damage resistance.
What? A simple matter?
Oh, is this? Oh, I had to stop my spell.
Yes.
I do want to put it up there though, so, because it can't be controlled. Oh, it's just no.
Is it fine?
Spell protections removed. These are all like unharmed. Where's the other warrior? I see him. I mean, I see the text. I just can't pick him out. He's still trying to hide.
Yes.
It'll take the entire battle to figure that out. We could keep running, but I don't know what we're going to run into over there. Let's see what special things we might have. These things, I don't think they attack physically. I think they drain your mana or something like that. Hooray for spellcasting failure. So that's not our skeleton warrior? That's an evil skeleton warrior? Well, they're all evil.
Something up?
Oh, yeah. She critically missed. I require assistance. No assistance for you. I don't know what's going on with the Nishu, what it's actually doing to us. Attack roll. So it's hitting. Who is it hitting? That one was near death. Now this drow is badly injured. Slay my attacker! Okay. So now we've got two skeleton warriors on the other side. One on our side. We've got Minsk. And wait. Which one has just one? Near death. Okay. I guess that's the same one. I thought we killed that one. Alright, now we did. Okay, so you got two drow hanging out here. I guess they're just protecting themselves. I'm not sure they're attacking or not. This skeleton warrior is near death, unfortunately. the Drow Priestess.
Such menial tasks.
I don't know which one of us it's attacking. Alright. This one's almost dead. Okay.
No problem at all. You can count on me.
Whoops.
I don't like the looks of this.
Yeah, that wasn't a good look. Minor sequencer activated. Okay, so we got two skeleton war- this one's- that one dead? Oh yeah. Alright, so Mince, go attack this. You hold off that, I guess. Try to see-
time to move this way then?
Oh, that's our skeleton warrior. Well, they definitely know she's there. Maybe we should just finish here. It's just, Minsk is by himself up here. Yeah, you can't. Critical miss, he did. Well. Doesn't have any small potions. We almost got this Nishru. It'd be great if we had one extra party member, right? Well, there's gotta be something we can do, right? So I don't know if our spell cachers are gonna be interrupted. Actually, stand by, guys. I'll be right back. Okay, sorry about that. So who's... who's free to act?
I shall follow your strength.
Next time.
Okay. This takes a little while to cast. Alright. We got rid of one of the Nishrew. I don't know. Or it disappeared. I don't know.
I am yours to command.
Oh, goody. So, as long as he's still protected from evil, he's silenced, but that's okay. He's just gonna slash with his sword. So we'll finish off the Nishrew and the Pit Fiend, and Minsk will finish off these things.
No mercy for those who oppose us.
What do you want?
Here, I have one. Yeah, see, I don't know really what we can use against this. I mean, other than conjuring something. And I don't like conjuring the elementals because then I'm unable to act while they, you know, we're stopping them from killing us, I think is what we're doing. Alright, so it's going after the skeleton warriors. Oh boy. I forgot about its little fireball thing. I hate that. Drow was near death. Drow has died. Get the last skeleton warrior. Actually, it's just two skeleton warriors. Healing itself.
Shaw guides my hand.
Is there a drow here? Got it. Unsummoned. Oh, she's slowed, Aerie. So is Viconia. L- Lower resistance. What do we want? It's like a dispel magic kind of thing. I don't have that memorized. Maybe one of the slow ones can help. I don't think she has it either. Spell magic. You try it. Using stone, a spell sequencer.
Destiny awaits.
Guy needs a little healing, I think. I picked the slow one. Actually, both our healers are slowed. What a coincidence, right? Oh, we got him. I like when he died, he was like, whoa! Ooh, what is that? Alright, I feel like getting away from the pit fiend until it expires. But yeah, that was pretty good. Before our protection from evil expires. And the slow wore off. Still there? Yeah, it's still there. Well, that was crazy.
Victory shall be ours. You know this.
Cover your nose, Boo. We will leave no crevice untouched!
A dose quarth.
Still there. So a sunstone gem and a bluestone necklace. Waiting for it to run out on the summon or whatever. Just checking all our spell levels. I don't know about the Nishu that much. So, making sure we still have access to them. Still wonder where those mind flayers went. They were over here somewhere. And then they were just gone. I'm surprised we did so well against them. It looked like some of them were just not taking action. Like stone skin and just sat there. Which made things easier. Okay, it's gone now.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Alright, so Scroll of Identify, usually have her pick those up. She has a few of them. Chainmail, full plate mail. Well, it looks like she's going to use some of these up. Well, she has a spell or two. Drow Elven Chain plus 3. The delicate yet sturdy craftsmanship of the elven races allows them to design many beautiful yet utilitarian goods. Among these is elven chainmail, which is so finely wrought that it can be worn under normal clothing without revealing its presence. This and its lightness allows it to be worn by thieves and fighter mages with few restrictions. Fighter slash mages. Oh, this item, like most drow equipment, is created using adamantine. Was it adamantine? I like adamantine. An alloy of adamantite that quickly turns to dust if removed from the Underdark. Huh. So we have this stuff now. When we leave the Underdark, it's gone. Huh. That stinks. This magical drow chainmail gives the wearer a bonus of 5% to magic resistance and takes 1 off of the speed factor of all spells cast by the wearer of the armor. Takes 1 off, meaning as far as improving? Magic resistance plus 5, yes, improves casting time by 1. Open locks, negative 5%, same with find traps, pickpockets, negative 20, move silently, negative 10. Spellcasting is not disabled. Oh, that's cool. At least while we're in here, we can have Imowen be a spellcaster. I assume they're all the same, but how would we know? And this is full plate mail. Drow full plate plus 5. Full plate armor is the best armor a warrior can buy, both in appearance and protection. The perfectly fitted interlocking plates are specially angled to deflect arrows and blows, and the entire suit is carefully adorned with rich engraving and embossed detail. This drow armor will dissolve to dust if removed from the Underdark. Armor class -4, -7 versus slashing, piercing, and missile. So a thief can't have this. Alright, so the rest... Well, maybe I can sell it here to these merchants. Sounds heavy, huh? -2? She's overweight. What's even in here? Huh. Oh. She could use this stuff. Open locks. Take one out for now. We still gotta have some carry the other armor for her. And this drow full plate. Wow. Minsk at -7. It's pretty impressive. What's not impressive is that he doesn't have any. Any healing potions. I don't think that merchant was selling any. Oh, she's got 5 of them? Oops. Okay. She's overweight, but she's still a little overweight. She's still going to move faster than the rest of us. That's crazy.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Now we have won the hill. Do we dare sleep? Okay, good.
A simple matter.
Right you are.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Skeletons. In stereo. Sure, he's close enough, so...
Yes, Abil.
Abil commands you cast Protection from Evil. I like to have haste on because these things are so slow. Alright. See if anything's over there.
You point. I punch.
Kind of scouting with them because they tend to see Imuin no matter what.
Stand back for justice!
Oh, spore colony here.